Hey everyone, GamerRay009 here, heading back into Dragon Ball FighterZ. And off we go again to head off to fight said fighters.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess!
I'm probably gonna be speeding through, up to the Evil Android 21.
Yeah!
clone. Fuck the clone. Fuck the clone. Oh my god. At least I didn't lose, but still, I hate that this went down the way it did.
Showdown is about to begin!
Normal now.
No matter how much you boost your link ratio,
It'll only restore your original power, but new power is the only way we're going to win this.
Hey, it'd be dangerous if we had two people that strong duking it out here. You'd end up destroying the Earth.
That's true, Krillin. The normal attacks probably won't mean a thing to her. We have no choice. Perhaps we should plan to have the final battle somewhere else.
Hold on. Listen up. I got an idea.
Really?
That's just great. I'm not sure we can trust one of your ideas.
Your plans aren't exactly foolproof, you know.
What? Are you joking?
Make sure you think long and hard about it first.
Man, you guys are sure letting him have it.
You'll soon understand why. Goku isn't exactly the most reliable person.
He does always screw things up somehow.
Hey, don't say that! Look, I'll tell you about my idea after I defeat all the clones.
Fine. We'll leave things to you for the time being.
Yes! It's time! Okay, everyone. Let's do this!
Oh, God, Goku. I don't know what you got planned, but please tell me you got something ready. I have to go through all of this, son of a bitch. Oh, shit, I didn't switch with Vegeta. Shit.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
Okay, let's see how fast I can get through this. Alright, then.
It's all or nothing!
Take your time. Let's have some more fun.
Not that I'm complaining, I like that it's going smooth and butter.
You're white! Impossible! How can this be?
Fantastic! Help! Here I go!
Beat up on Vegeta like he's a punk-ass bitch, I hate that. Vegeta's no punk-ass bitch. I'll be switching between 21 and 18, if anything, because... No! Fuck! Fuck you! I am... Okay, I can do this. I can do this!
Get ready for battle!
I can do this! Yes, I can! Yes, I can! As Piccolo from Dragon Ball Z Abridged says, he's like, yes, you can! You can do it!
Fight it out! Here I go! Get away! Here I go!
What is this?
Oh, shit. That was fucked up. That was fucked up. Twin took some pretty bad damage. Switching between 18 and Vegeta now. Yeah, too far away. Itchiness.
A fierce showdown is about to begin.
I guess the fact that when, you know, you're pretty much just chilling in your usual wear when you're sleeping or whatever. And I think the fact that I'm getting sweaty, so it's making my skin irritated or something.
Ready? Go!
Here I come! Impressive. Look away! As long as no more Kid Buu pops up, I'm good.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
Here I go! Behind this!
fuckers out, and I still got a music guy.
Try this! Try this!
I'm surprised if I pull this off.
Try this! Try this!
That's one! Be fucking crazy. I'm gonna put freaking Gohan in the battle. Yeah, I know. I don't know what I'm thinking, but I'm gonna try. I just got one enemy and I got. And we'll see how the other one turns out. So, yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
It's all or nothing!
Perfect, even though I already beat a good chunk of the hell out of the character. I don't know how much Gohan leveled up. Okay, he didn't level up much. Okay. I think this is gonna be the last battle before the end of the video, because...
showdown is about to begin!
Yeah. I hate that my camera's acting up again. I can't see shit where I need to see, so I'm just like, fuck, how do I do this, you know? So, who knows?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna be crazy for doing this, but show and go on!
Not that. You're not getting away.
Sometimes I don't know how people can use it. Oh my god. Fuck. That's one down. Okay. Let's hope for a miracle, boys. Oh, there we go. Alright then, anyway, this is the end of the video. I will record future videos. I'll see how this one goes and everything, but due to my camera issues, I hate that I can't tell how much time I have left. So this is GamerRise009 signing off.